Before this video even begins, make sure to go down below, drop a like, subscribe, click the bell to turn on post notifications, and make sure to leave a nice comment down below. Enjoy. Hey, what is up, guys? Brandon here, and welcome back to another Minecraft Bug Edition video. Today, guys, I have something pretty awesome. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can build a house by doing absolutely nothing. Yeah, today I'm going to be showing you guys a self-building house, but as always, before we get started, if we can do a light goal, there are 3 lapis blocks, so if we can go for 3 likes, that would be absolutely amazing. I know that we can hit it if each and every one of you guys slap the like button below. Also, make sure to comment down below what number like you are, so I can thank you appropriately. But yeah, let's just get started with the map, so I can show you guys this amazing house. So yeah, read me. So welcome, today we are going to be building this very house you are currently standing in. Not a very pretty house, I know, but this isn't about the house, but how you build it. The whole self-building takes about 2 minutes to build and about 6 seconds to dismantle. So yeah, that's it. Feel free to check me out. Oh, feel free to check out the commands. Also, you can find the Easter egg. Oh, also, can you find the Easter egg in this map? I am terrible at English right now. And prepare to be amazed. Okay, so we have to find the Easter egg. And this was created by self-building house by Blue Flyaway. That is his Twitter. It will be in the description below, so go check him out, as well as a down link to the map. And this is the YouTuber Hall of Fame. So let's see. Newer YouTubers, Reggie the Gamer, these people, and these people. Sweet, let's go back. And not the exact scale of the house. So this is the house that we're going to be creating. Pretty simplistic house, but I mean, if we're not doing anything, then this is actually pretty good. Oh, we do have a window. So I mean, this is definitely a pretty awesome way to start. You know, you can just sit back for 2 minutes, let it build itself, and then customize it however you see fit. But yeah, let's follow the path, let's get started. So Minecraft Bedrock lacks a lot of commands compared to Java. It is, yeah, that is very, very true. There are a lot of things in Java that cannot be replicated in PE, sadly, but I mean, hey, we can pray for it in future updates, but that doesn't mean we can't make stuff like this in MCPE. That is very, very true. So are you ready? Blue Flyaway presents the self-building house. You can use game mode C for a better view. Press start building the house. I will actually go into creative, and what is this? Is this the Easter egg? Here lies Blue Flyaway along with pineapples on pizza. Hmm. Is there a great... Ah, I found the Easter egg. I think possibly. Either that or this just might be... Oh my goodness. That's a lot of commands. What is this? Have you tried the gravity gun? It's the fishing rod. Massive TNT fail. I don't want to talk about it. Yeah. Press and start building the house. Okay. So it looks like these are all the command blocks used, which is... ridiculous, and I think I might have found the Easter egg, which is the fishing rod. But yeah, we're just gonna let this house build really quickly. I might just do like a time lapse sort of thing of it, and then we can kind of see how the command blocks react. But yeah, let's start building the house. Starting building process. And yeah, this actually looks pretty amazing. So once this starts building, I'm actually going to let this kind of take off by itself. Probably gonna take off my face cam right about now, actually. So I'm going to, where is this? I'm gonna take this off, have this just do it, and I'm probably just gonna do a time lapse. So yeah, let it begin. Alrighty, so it looks like the house is actually completed. That was pretty cool. I really, really like the way the blocks just kind of like snaked around and like went like that. Like it wasn't just like the house appeared, but like all the blocks actually just floated over. And yeah, it seems pretty cool. We have a farm over here with some stuff. We got a chicken, who is our friend now. You are mine. This is my chicken now. Let's see, what else do we have? We have a cool little fence with a fence gate to get into the house. I really like the roses too, where like, you know, the stair went there, the two grass blocks, and the two little roses popped out. I thought that was pretty cute. Besides that, you know, we can go around. Whoa, that was a massive lag spike. We have a cool little villager over here who can trade us paper for an emerald. Pretty good, pretty good. In here we have some cool lighting, an anvil, a chest with... Okay, there are stuff inside the chest. Mending one on breaking three on flint steel. I didn't know you could enchant flint steel. The more you know. Shears. Everything has mending. This just will never break. That is a very, very strong diamond sword. Nice pickaxe. We have a mending hoe. A mending and infinity bow. Just a lot of stuff. Like, just way too much stuff. And it's awesome. And why do I have a blue orchid? I don't know why I have a blue orchid. But I'm just gonna wear all this stuff because it is mine now. And, yeah, that's pretty cool. Wait, did he provide us with arrows? Aha, he did not. So we might have an infinity bow, but we don't have anything to fire out of it. So, rip. Also, they said to check out the gravity gun, which is what we will do later on. But let me finish up showing you guys the house. We have a cool little green bed, a nice little, little thingy, I think. Oh, that's why they gave us the blue orchid. I get it now. I should not have thrown that away. They gave us the blue orchid because right over here, we have the flower pot, but there's nothing in it because we just have to place the blue orchid there. And ta-da, this is the completed house. The villager seems to like it. And yeah, it's pretty cool. Like, it's not like the nicest house. It is pretty good, like, considering, it's actually really, really good considering, you know, this was built all via commands. But like, it's a good starter house where, like, you can get something like this, you get shelter, and then you can just build off of it and just customize it however you want. Also, let's see what the gravity gun does. That's a villager. Hello. Why are you... Oh, this is our villager. Why is... Hello. So wait, if I just summon villagers, will it do that too? Like... Oh. No dying for you. Okay, we're gonna carefully place you right down there. And... Oh, we made it! Okay, wait, so if I, like, summon a cow, and then another cow... Oh, I got the cows, too. Come here, you're mine. Can I get more than one, though? Okay, it's only one at a time, but... We get to have some fun, and... Ooh, do I do it? No, I'm not gonna throw the cow in the lava. I killed it anyways. I might as well have thrown it in the lava. Whoopsie-daisy. But, yeah, we're gonna get some steak over here really quickly. Hi-ya! Maybe not. That might have gone in. That one won't go in. There you go. Into the cookie. Damn it, I missed. Well, I tried, guys. Also, one final thing I want to do is explore this cave because this is where all the TNT and stuff was coming out of. Ah, I see. We have rails, which lead to absolutely nothing. And then just a cave. This might actually connect to that little cross thingy over here where we have a little command block. Just kidding. No, it doesn't. I don't know what's down here or why there are rails. But you know what? Why not? Also, let's go into what's over here. Absolutely nothing. So let's go back into the grave. I actually want to test out something pretty cool. I don't know why there's a tree down here, but if we can start the building process, let's see how, like, all these command blocks react. Because, like, this is probably ridiculous. Let's see if they do anything, or if anything, like, even happens. Oh, wait, I see a redstone signal happening. So this is happening, and it's just trailing around. So this then creates all the logs. And then this one does, I don't know what this is doing. Oh my goodness. This is like so many command blocks in one. Like, it just pillars around over here. It just snakes back and forth. And like, this one has like pillars on top of it. Like, oh my goodness. And then like this over here, I don't even know what these do. I can try to like guess, but I think like over here, right over here, I know this is where it places the door. And then I think that's the only thing I can really recognize. Like, this is ridiculous. This is a press to dismantle the house. Aha! Let us dismantle the house. I want to watch the dismantling process. Let us see. Dismantle the house. Oh wow. Okay, wait. This didn't work. We dismantled the house and now it's rebuilding. I did not think this through, but it is still very, very cool. Very, very awesome. I do enjoy this. That's about it. We're gonna have the house build through once more, and I'm actually just going to stand right over here as we let the house build behind us. But yeah, that is it for today's video. It's somewhat of a shorter video, but I think it was pretty cool. I think you guys did enjoy it, and I think it's actually really, really cool. Like the creator said, there's not like a lot you can do in what is it, Bedrock, I think it's called. Yeah, this is Bedrock Pocket Edition. He said, you know, there's not a lot you can do, but it is pretty awesome. Also, I think this house is going to be incomplete because I think the clay parts as well as the cobblestone parts were already built when I clicked the dismantle button. So that's a problem. We're just going to have like an empty house over here. Yeah, that's an issue. But yeah, that is about it. We have this kind of like skeleton of a house behind us. So not too not too great. But yeah, anyways, if you guys did enjoy, as always, make sure to drop a like down below. As always, if you can hit that like goal, that'd be absolutely amazing. Again, 3 likes. But yeah, as always, again, if you guys are new, then don't forget to click that subscribe button. And yeah, click the bell next to the subscribe button to join the notification squad. That way you guys will always be notified when I upload a video. But yeah, that is it. And I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye. I have my villager with me. Come here, buddy. Let's go. Let's go. No, you stay with me. And goodbye. Whee!